Come on, man. Bill's in the building. What are you telling me, people? I'm telling you, bro, I am the littest guy you will ever tune into on a YouTube platform. Reason being is because of how consistent I am. Man, my vibration is through the fucking roof. You know what I mean? When I approach people in my reality, they don't even know what to do. They don't know. You know what I mean? People do weird shit. Like, not even weird shit, but like, trust me, it's like, through my own eyes, it's like, I can see. It's like you see things differently from how other people see. It's like, this is what I realized. Like, when you're on a full high vibration, it's like you completely see, like, the person's character. Like, they might not know that you see them for who they are, but trust me, when you're on a high vibration, you can see people through their character. Like, you don't have to say nothing to them. You don't have to say one word. You just look at them. Yeah, if they say something to you, then you can kind of discern even more, but trust me, bro, you can see how someone's just thinking, moving, like, feeling, just by them. Trust me, man, there's so much benefits to being in a high vibration and being on a low vibration. Man, life's just entertaining when you're in a high vibration. And the reason why I say it is because it's like the eyes and the attention's always on you. You know what I mean? No one, they, I'm, the reason why I say this is because no one out here has the same anointing as you and the same light as you. You know what I mean? Trust me, bro. But yeah. A lot of you are probably thinking, like, this guy's made it so far on a YouTube platform. How is this guy still going? What is his future plans? Like, what is going on? Why is this guy doing this? Man, I knew that success wasn't going to be easy, and this is why I made sure I took my time with it and I didn't rush. You know what I mean? I didn't rush. It took me 2 years to get where I am, dropping videos nearly every fucking week, at least. Not every day, at least every week. Maybe miss out like 3 weeks and that's it. But other than that, I kept on going. And yeah, and all I kind of say is it takes time to build an audience. Like, it takes time to build an audience. Like, when I say build an audience, I mean build an audience. Like, see, look how much engagement I have on my channel now. I didn't have this engagement at the start. No one ever thought I have a sort of engagement and sort of light over my channel, but this is what happens when you put in the work. I'm telling you, overnight success is not a thing. Never feel like you're going to succeed overnight and blow up and get what you want. Trust me, I had to build an audience up through the dark nights, through the times when people were put me through the worst things in time. You know what I mean? Throwing all this negative energy my way. Telling you, if you really want to be someone out in this world, you have to really not care about people's opinions and what people do to you. That's one thing you've got to get in the habit of, is not caring. Because, bro, if I cared and if I took these people's opinions in, bro, I would have self-destructed out here. I would have been fighting everyone and, you know what I mean, letting my ego get the best of me and be in prison and this, all this extra drama. It's just, that's what people love to do out here, is just cause drama. And this is what I mean. And I just avoided all of that by just being myself, bro, and not trying to please no one. You know what I mean? Because I didn't care. This is one thing. If you want to succeed in this, anything, in YouTube, in your business, in anything, you can't care about the people that drop out of your life. Like, if people don't talk to you no more, then fuck off them, bro. And that's what I mean. If they don't talk to you no more, then they don't talk to you, bro. You know what I mean? People are like, you know what I mean? Like, they're the kind of sacrifices you got to take, bro. Like, you got to go through these hard things. Because if I had this all easy, I would have been going up around everyone and throwing my, you know what I mean? And, oh yeah, this is my buddy, yeah, yeah, hanging out with this guy, hanging out with that guy. I'd be very selective now who I even stay around, let alone even speak to, because I got shit going for myself, bro. You'll start to realise that a lot of individuals don't have nothing going for themselves in their life. You know what I mean? So much people had so much to say about me before I had my YouTube platform. Now they don't have nothing to say. I'm telling you, when you have nothing out here, people are talking the most, but they'll never uplift you when you're up, bro. I'm telling you, they'll just sit there and lurk and just watch like a pussy, like they always have been. Oh man, but yeah, what was I gonna say? What is that gonna say? Yeah, man. I'm just gonna keep moving forward on this YouTube platform because I'm putting more time and energy into this platform and into my channel than I'm even putting into real people out here. You know what I mean? And I love it because I feel like I'm actually getting somewhere, telling you. Because if you have some sort of operation and you want to be something in something, trust me, and you have a whole bunch of friends and people around you, they're going to discourage you, put you down, and distract you from your mission. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, bro. This is why I say don't be trying to fucking... If the Lord's taking out people out of your life that don't need to be there, like, you know what I mean? They're not in your life no more, so, like, they ain't calling their phone, they ain't messaging you, they don't see them in person. Leave them alone, bro. You know what I mean? Don't go back around and go try to put your face around them, because more time, he probably took you away from them so you can focus on your purpose. I'm telling you, understand, things happen just for you to align into your whatever you have to do. Because I ain't getting distracted by none of these fools. Fuck them, bro. They ain't giving me money. They ain't putting nothing on my table. That's what I realised. You will start to realise this in the harsh times of life. Like, what the fuck can these people do? They're talking so much shit. Waffling. Gossiping. Doing all this hateful stuff. Like you need them, I'm telling you. Man. It is a crazy world out here, I'm telling you. Once I escape the matrix, I see how crazy and, like, low vibration a lot of things and just people are. Yeah, I mean. But everything takes time. And I know this is all going to pay off in the end. You know what I mean? This is all going to pay off in the end. Reason being is because I'm taking my time with it. I'm telling you, take your time with whatever you're doing. Your craft, anything, man, because nothing, what good comes out of rushing things? You know what I mean? Just really think about that. But I don't know, bro. I don't know what a lot of you want out here. Like, you gotta sacrifice a lot to just get everything you want out of life. You know what I mean? Like, I see a lot of people now, they have like 5-10 friends, you know what I mean? Shit like this. Man, I know for 100% fact, like, nothing good can personally be going on in their life because they have so much energy blockers around them. Literally, they have so much energy blockers around them. Energy block, so they can't even get their blessings, bro. This is why you never, I'm telling you, never listen to guys that have a whole bunch of friends and shit, bro, because more time their advice is wrong, bro, because if they were given any good advice out, they'll go give themselves some advice to go fucking minimize their circle, because, bro, you'll see how people really move out here. I'm telling you, people are different to you. Always remember that.
But yeah.
The audience. Literally, bro, I take time building my audience and just my fan base. I don't even call it my fan base. I call it my supporters, bro, because more time you're supporting me, you're not really watching my channel just for, you know what I mean, gaming content or flipping some random bullshit. Like, I'm really, like, coming in here with real life experiences and real life shit. So it's like, you're kind of fucking with me for me. Because, you know what I mean? I ain't being fake. I ain't coming on here and dropping no bullshit. I'm really coming in here and telling you some real facts. Man, I just don't want you to have to go through the same thing that I went through. Just going through all these years, just meeting all these people that ain't even on your vibration, and then it's just a waste of time, bro. I'm telling you, you're starting to, you, I'm telling you, bro. It's a waste of time, man. This, I don't be trying to make friends, bro. I don't be trying to make friends with no one out here. Yeah, I'll be cool with you, but I ain't trying to make no friends, like, meet up with you after whatever, or go here, go there. Yeah, maybe if I have to do something, but other than that, man, if you weren't with me before in my season where I was at my lowest, then you ain't coming in my season where I was at my highest, but I'm telling you, fuck that, bro, because who are you? You don't deserve to be knowing in me. Fuck you, nigga. This, I mean, that's the kind of attitude I got now, mate, because why am I going to go back to my easy mode where I just, you know, I mean, be all cool and friendly with everyone? Fuck you, nigga. I'm going to make it hard for the exact same individuals that made it hard for me. Telling you, don't be light on people because they've given up now. Fuck that, bro. Keep putting, applying the pressure on them by uploading more videos, becoming more masculine, more strong. You know what I mean? Make sure these people know that you're still alive. I'm telling you, you got to make sure you know them people that left you for fucking dead know that you're still alive. And this is why I laugh every day when I wake up, because I know I never have to look at these people that disrespected me for ego boost. I'm telling you, that's the best thing, bro. You never have to look at disrespectful people again. I don't have to look at these people again. And that's why I laugh every time when I wake up. Telling you, I'm a crazy brother, man. But yeah, I'm telling you, a couple years time, I'm gonna have 1 million subscribers, big YouTube channel, big everything. I'm about to be the biggest person out here, man. And there's nothing you can do about it, neither. This is why I laugh. I'm telling you, bro, this is why I'm so happy, because there's nothing these people can do about it, neither. I'm just gonna keep blowing up and more and keep uploading more videos, and he ain't gonna stop me for shit, bro. And I don't care, you watch this and hate me all you want. Oh, this guy, you want to stop. Why? Shut up, nigga. This guy's a pussy, everything, blah, blah, blah. He has no friends. I don't care. You can say whatever you want behind closed doors, mate, but understand, you will never see me in person. And this is why I always win, bro. Because either way, you have to keep your fucking eyes on me. I don't have to keep my eyes on you. That's the thing, bro. I can just keep the eyes on me and just live my life, bro. I don't have to put the eyes on you, because you are no one in my reality. I'm telling you. This is why I tell you to just focus on yourself so much, to the point where you don't even realize there's even other people around you. I'm telling you, focus on yourself that much to the point where you don't even realize that there's other people around you. That's how I'm like, bro. When I walk out this house, I feel like I am the only one out in the street that it's fucking alive, bro. I'm telling you, a lot of people out here are dead spiritually and is dead in general. They got no energy and they're just miserable. When I walk out here, I'm lit, nigga. I'm telling you. But yeah, man, build your empire slowly. Everything will come to plan eventually. Yeah, you know I mean, everything you ever wanted to manifest. Oh, I wanted a big YouTube channel. Oh, I wanted to go on big holidays. Oh, I want a nice car. I want a nice girlfriend. It's all going to manifest, but I'm telling you, just keep going forward. I'm telling you, keep going forward. Don't go back. Don't go back. I'm telling you, bro, don't go back to wherever you just came from. I don't know where you came from. Hell. Your girlfriend's bedroom. Don't go back, bro. I'm telling you, don't go back. Because then you're just going to put yourself in more problems. I'm telling you, look how much problems you faced when you're just running up into people's lives. Now that you ain't putting no energy into these people's lives, it's either they put energy into your life or they just fuck off, bro. I'm telling you, this is the best part about focusing on yourself. It's like these people have to put energy into your life. And if they don't, then it's wraps to them, because we don't care about their life. I don't care. That's the kind of mindset you're being, because you feel like you're all about yourself. And this is the best part, to be all about yourself, is you don't, like, when you're disposed, when you're all about yourself, it's like you don't have the attention on that person that wants their attention. It's like their attention's on you, so that person's gonna that attention seeker's gonna become a hater, because they see that you're the attention. Man, this is why so much people are coming after me back in the past, bro, because they knew my light was too strong, bro. I'm telling you. Man, our light pierces through buildings, people's skins, their spirits, their houses, everything. I'm telling you. And yeah, man, and the thing is, like, I see a lot of guys jumping on the YouTube platform and they'll make videos for like 1, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months, 5 months, and then stop. It's like, you got to keep on going. If you really do want to make it on this platform, it's like, you got to drop videos like at least two times a week, or at least once a week, just to know that, just to show your supporters that you're still here, like, you're not going nowhere. You know what I mean? I make sure that I show my supporters that I'm always here, but I ain't going nowhere. Yeah, I mean, I don't have no friends to really call up on and shit and move about with like that. This platform is everything to me, so bro, you ain't never gonna see me give up on this platform, because this is my everything. I'm telling you, if I didn't have this, then, but I don't know what the fuck I'd be doing out here, bro. Probably just beating up a whole bunch of guys. Just telling you, but I'll probably be hurting a whole bunch of people out here, bro. Because I had to accumulate, I had to project all my anger onto the camera and all my emotion onto the camera for these people to fuck off. Otherwise, if I'd done it in person, then people are going to end up dying, bro, I'm telling you. I'm telling you, YouTube will save your fucking life, bro. YouTube saved my life, bro, I'm telling you. I would have been out here just causing madnesses on people, bro. Because they're disrespectful, but I'm telling you, you'll start to realize when you don't have like nothing going for yourself, you'll start to realize how disrespectful a lot of people are. And man, I ain't taking no disrespect from no one, bro. You know what I mean? This is why you must be literally. This is why I disrespect myself too much, bro. The more self improvement you do, the more you respect yourself, because you're spending time on your own. You know what I mean? So you won't tolerate bullshit, nigga. Shouting, cursing, waffle, gossiping, these hateful things. You don't tolerate it because you ain't like that, so. Right. But yeah, man, if you really want to blow up on a YouTube platform or blog or anything, keep on going. Continue. Continue. I'm telling you, people will hate me for dropping videos and this, for how many videos I drop and how consistent I am on my channel and how much presentation I put into it, but fuck it, bro. Literally, you hated me before I even had this fucking, this is what I mean, like, when I had nothing, it's like people were doing the most to me to just hate me. So it's like, now that I'm just putting myself out there, it's like, what can you do now? I already seen how much you can just do, so it's like, I might as well just put up a wall up between me and you, bro, because I already know what it is when I see you, bro. But yeah, telling you, bro, YouTube will say, I'm telling you, bro, just try YouTube. Like, maybe YouTube's your thing. And because I literally jumped from just literally gaming, jumping on my laptop and shit to just making videos one day. I'm telling you, literally, I just jumped on the screen, yeah, just waffling to the camera and it's got the flow of it. I was like, you know what, fuck this, bro. Like, I actually like doing this. Because the reason why I like talking to people on the YT platform is like, my information will be retained there forever. You know what I mean? My voice will be heard forever. When I speak to this person for 20 minutes about what I just told them, they're either going to just brush it off, just forget what I told them, or just not even really acknowledge it. You know what I mean? Because they don't see you as no one. They don't see you as that millionaire. They don't see you with a million followers. But people see now, like, man, I should have listened to this guy, but it's too late, bro. I'm telling you. People just want to see numbers, money, and materialistic things before they know you're the one or that guy, bro. See, you'll see people chew colours when you don't have shit, bro. I'm telling you. When you have nothing, just really see how people are, bro. But yeah, man. Don't worry for all my supporters out there. I ain't going nowhere. Telling you, even if I'm on my deathbed, I'll still make a video before I go. Yeah, I'm about to die. That's it, bro. Because, man, people out here left me for dead, bro. So, trust me, bro. This is going to be here forever. This shit is going to be here forever. And I love it because I never had to look back at none of these people, bro. And this is the best part about elevating, man. I'm telling you, people are watching my latest videos. You don't know what I went through to get through where I am today. I'm telling you, the amount of hell I had to go through with people out here that are plotting up against me and just going, doing crazy things. just to get where I am. Telling you, I don't even talk about it because it's like you can't really do nothing to help me, but it's like, man, trust me, just focus on yourself here. Don't put too much energy into things outside of you that don't concern you and that ain't your family, bro, because you will see that bad things come from it, bro. But yeah, man, I love all my supporters, bro, and I'm sure you love me too because of how loyal I am. I'm telling you, I'm just a loyal guy, and this is why I'm always here, bro. If you ever need me, drop me an email. I'm always here, bro. My Discord's there. Literally, drop me a message on Discord, email, and comments below. I'm always here, bro. I don't care what you're going through. Even if you're going through hard times, bro. I've been through hard times many times. Literally, if you are going through hard times, let me know, nigga, because I'll happily help your ass out. Telling you. But yeah, man, I'm gonna keep building my empire slowly, building my audience, and just building my engaging up in general. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna bring this shit up because I am someone that is literally, I'm just someone that is eye candy, bro. Yeah, I mean, when you click on my video, my energy just it just buries your whole mind, you know what I mean? It buries your whole character because you have no energy. So it's like you're taking my energy, you're watching my video and you're taking my energy because you have no energy. So this is why you're feeling better when you watch my videos. Literally. Understand that. This is why you feel good when you come off my videos and you feel kind of alive. You're like, ooh, this guy's got me excited. He got me pumped up because it's my energy, bro. I'm telling you. But yeah, man. The less you say, the more you can make happen. Bro, I'm telling you. You just want to put your... I'm telling you, you want to put all your time and all that talking and all that energy into things that will get you somewhere. I'm telling you, that's one thing I learned out of life, is never to put too much energy into just people that you feel like are going to be your friends, or feel like they're going to be your girlfriend, or feel like they're going to be your whatever, because I'm telling you, nothing lasts out here, bro. Like, yeah, friends, you might have one or two friends that will last, but trust me, most of your friends won't last, bro. They won't last. They won't be there next year, and then the year after that. This is why I say don't put too much time and energy into them, because you'll probably never see them again. Just really think about that in the back of your mind. How much energy am I putting into this guy? I'm going into his house every day, gossiping with him, meeting up with him at midnight and smoking and shit, blah, blah, blah. And in like 2 years' time. Yeah, I'm telling you, you fast forward 2 years in time, you'll probably won't even be speaking to him anymore. And you just wasted all the memories with him. What was the point? This is why I love having my phone that's full of me. My phone is full of me. It ain't full of none of these people. It's full of me, bro. I don't have to be looking back on no flipping haunting memories of this fake friend or this betrayer on my phone. Oh, man, that's that same guy that betrayed me. Yeah, I might have a few people like that on my phone, but they taught me life lessons, bro. I ain't having that shit happen no more, bro. You know what I mean? So, man, when you're chosen, be aware, man, because the devil's always lurking, man. I'm telling you, when you're chosen, it's like your eyes are just fully awakened, like, they're awakened! I see everything! Because everything is energy, bro. I'm telling you, your character's energy. So, if you have no energy, then I can just discern even more because you have no protection, man. But, man, that's all for the video. And I'm out! Stay tuned, because I'm always in the building, man. But peace.